I'm still going. What is up, Royalty Squad? It's your girl Queen B in the cut once again with another video. So it is about, what time is it? 11:57 at, well, not a.m., but it's about to be 12 a.m., y'all. What I'm about to do is cook. This is gonna be my first cooking video on my channel, and this is something I actually never made before. I actually got my girl Perfect Laughs with me. She's actually outside right now, but we're about to go to Walmart and get everything we need for these hot Cheeto chicken wings. I don't know what they're called, but I just know that the bread on the outside is a hot Cheeto. What's up, Jazz? Hey, Jazz. Hey. Gang, gang. We're gonna go to Walmart.
We're gonna go to Walmart and pick up these items so we can make this hot Cheeto chicken.
And also on her channel, she's gonna be doing the
hot Cheeto nachos.
Yes.
So we got a whole bunch of hot stuff coming. Our booty hole is gonna probably be
yes,
on fire.
Our booty hole is gonna be on fire. Girl, yeah, we're gonna be having some flaming hot booty holes. So we finally have arrived at Walmart after a long,
That's what we were sitting in the driveway for.
We were sitting in the driveway waiting on Armand and Trey, because Trey came and CJ came. But Armand decided that he wanted to ride the bike.
We better pick up these groceries.
You're about to get these groceries.
We already got our list, so.
This nose ring is so cute on me, bro.
It should be in and out.
It should be in and out because we know exactly what we need to get. We ain't trying to stay in here. We're trying to get in and out.
In and out.
Why you up so late?
Like that,
it says mommy fart. Ooh, this light though. I don't love these niggas. Skirt, skirt on
your they don't got big bags of hot Cheetos.
Right, they should have them. We are currently looking for the hot Cheetos. Oh, bro, this can't be real. No, they do not have hot Cheetos. Wait a minute, I see Cheetos right here.
But they don't have hot Cheetos. Well, I guess I just gotta get the little bags in the front.
Bro, they should. This can't even be possible. Hold on. Bro, we might have to get the off-brand hot Cheetos.
I'm getting the off-brand cheddar cheese.
No, it's some more over there. Don't get that. Girl, that's gonna, it's the difference in cheese.
Look at this. I ain't never seen that cheese. A day in my life, Queen.
Where is a mother freaking hot Cheeto?
Okay, listen. Mm.
CJ, why you so dirty, poo poo? I think I know whose fault this is. This is Trey's fault for giving my son a popsicle in my car.
These babies, I don't care about babies.
CJ, why you so dirty, baby? Let me see your hands.
Dirty.
Oh my God, that popsicle ran. Bro, shut up. Shut the hell up. We need wipes. Oh, Lord. We need to wash you up. You need a car wash.
Y'all gonna cook extra like people finna
go. No, we gotta grind, sis. Sis, we gotta grind, don't we?
This not for everybody to eat. It's for them.
Yeah.
So we go cook.
Right.
So y'all just gonna throw the food away?
No,
we gonna eat it. Y'all gonna eat it too.
I'm gonna do a taste test.
And you gonna have a flaming hot booty hole. I don't want no big chicken. I want some wings.
You want some wings?
Yeah, I want the wings. Like the little wings.
They got wings over here?
Wait, this looks like this it right here.
Oh, wings.
Yeah, baby. Is that all flat? Yeah. All right, that's fine. And she's about to get some ground beef. No steroids. No antibiotics.
None of the extra.
Turkey. Ground turkey.
85% lean, you feel me?
Bro, this little nose ring keeps sticking out. It makes me look like I got a booger in my nose. Tell me why we found the mother stinking hot Cheetos in a big old, this is where they were the whole time. So how many you think we need, like two? Yeah, probably like two. Bro, why are you eating that in the store?
Why can't I eat that?
Psych, I do it too. So we got everything we need in this basket. I got like two bags of hot Cheetos, but I needed something to drink because I know my booty hole gonna be like burning. Fuck, I have something very cold to drink and wash it down with. We actually need some bottles of water, to be honest, because we ran out.
Well, look at what we have here. The great value pack. $3 for 35 bottles of water.
Bro, you know what black people cannot keep in a house for like over one day? These kinds right here. Oh, hold on, wait, somebody calling me. It might be my husband. Man, these people so ghetto, man. I should've never brought y'all with me. He drinking stuff out the store we ain't pay for. He drinking stuff. I'm tired of this, man. It's like, no, I'm just playing. I do the same thing. I can't even lie. But that's probably disgusting. Green apple, Jolly Rancher Pop-Tart.
And watermelon. Oh.
Bro, you got me figgity-figgity foot.
They also put watermelon on something, black people gonna eat it. My water.
Right! Just because they put watermelon on it, they think some black people gonna buy it. No, not everything. You know how all y'all girls be like, I get all of my bras from Victoria's Secret. Well, guess what?
I get all my panties for $100.
Guess where I get my panties and my bras? Walmart, okay, Heffa? I'm saving all this money. You know what I'm saying? Save, I need some more bras.
Spend less. Walmart.
Save money, spend less. Wall to the freaking mother freaking mark. I refuse to pay $40 for one bra. Are you serious? My boobs are not even that big to be paying $40 for a freaking bra.
Toasted corn. Bro, toasted corn, you know what? Bro, y'all run
out of all the good flavors y'all come up with.
Man, why y'all running out of ideas, man? Okay, I'm about to get out this store, but I'm not gonna lie, this dress is kind of cute.
Get this and do
it. And it's only $9.88. You know what?
Do like a Walmart, like a shopping.
I should do a Walmart haul.
A Walmart haul and show them, but you could dress for less.
You can dress for less. Oh my God.
And they come with different colors.
Bro, that is cute. I'm about to go. Bro, I'm about to get this and just try it on for y'all.
But tell me why. We get back and Chris and Armand is gone. Like, we like locked out the house. And my key, for some reason, is not even working. I bust the windows out my house. And no, I didn't see an ugly mouse. I know that probably didn't even make sense. But I am about to FaceTime him. All right, so we are finally back home after freaking how many hours?
Like
2 hours, bro. It's 2 in the morning, 2:07 in the morning, bro. And we up cooking this chicken.
Dedication right there.
Dedication and black people, because only a black person will be up at 2 in the morning
cooking chicken,
making some hot Cheeto chicken. Let's just get this over with. Look.
Okay, so first we have our ranch chicken right here. You know what I'm saying? We went with just the wings and like the little small like
the
drums.
The flats and the little small drums.
Make sure you rinse your chicken, because
rinse your damn chicken.
You just don't want to take it out the packet and start cooking with it. Then over here we got our hot Cheetos. Of course, you can't make hot Cheeto chicken
without the hot Cheetos.
Then we got our oil, vegetable oil, because you're gonna need something to, you know what I'm saying, make it fat and greasy. Also, you're gonna need some milk.
He needs some milk.
Flour.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're gonna need, you know what I'm saying, some
eggs. You feel me, Jesus? And look, don't forget your
own seasonings. Now, it don't matter what type of season you use, but you're gonna need to season your flour. You don't want no plain flour. That's all I'm saying. You don't want
Lord
chicken.
Because I didn't taste some chicken where they only season it with salt and pepper.
And
just a pinch of salt. No, we need everything. We need the salt, we need the paprika, the chili powder, the pepper. You feel me? The garlic powder.
We got a little bit of everything. First, we're gonna start with 3 cups of flour. Let's go and get that popping, sis. Yep. 1 cup right there.
1 cup right there. Here,
let me move this for y'all to see. 2 cups of flour. Let's get one more. We need one more to make the dream work.
3 cups of flour. So we just gonna season it as if how we would season it.
Now listen, with this big thing of salt, you don't wanna do it like this, sis. You don't wanna take it like that. Put it in your hand, cause you'll end up pouring the whole thing of salt. And you know what I'm saying?
Pinch it in there, you feel me?
You don't wanna
pinch it.
You wanna eye it, cause you don't want it to be too salty, you feel me?
And then since the pepper got a little sifter, you can just go ahead and
You know what I'm saying? Go on,
Now we're going to add some chili powder.
Ooh!
Ooh, bam! Bam, but now.
A little paprika.
Bro, we real lit for it to be 2 in the morning.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? We gotta keep it lit, baby. We gotta keep it lit.
Every day we lit.
Hey.
You can't tell me it. Ooh, it smell good.
Yeah, what's that right there? A little garlic powder.
This is garlic powder right here.
Add
garlic
it in
powder.
Yeah.
A little mix it.
And then, by the way, I'm gonna go ahead and turn our grease on so we get it popping.
Get the grease popping. You feel me?
Me on and popping.
Now we just gonna mix all this together. You feel me?
So now you're gonna need to blend those hot Cheetos. We got our little bullet, as you can see, because next we're gonna need to throw our hot Cheetos in.
Yes.
This will be the last dry ingredient.
And let it just. You about to go ahead and add this. Yes, it's all that nice. You think we need a little bit more, sis?
Yeah, add some more to that.
I'm gonna add just a little bit more. There we go, just a little bit more.
Yes. Yeah, all that in there. If you have a few big chunks, that don't matter, you know what I'm saying? Everything is not gonna get super, super tiny blended. Just as long as you got mostly of your hot Cheetos blended, yep, you'll be okay. So now we're gonna add our four eggs.
I'm low, so put on real low.
Yeah, a little bit lower.
You got one more egg to put in there.
All right, how many cups of milk again?
One-third cups of milk.
Right now, this is how our batter is looking.
This is how your batter should look, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, not too wet, not too creamy, but you know what I'm saying, a lot of color.
Yeah, a lot of color, really beautiful. All that red stuff. So we just had to add a little bit more milk. As y'all can see, it was kind of tough at first, but we had to add a little bit more milk, and it's coming out just how it's supposed to be.
This is how your chicken is supposed to look when you dip it in the batter.
So now we actually got them frying right now.
The finished one over there.
Oh, this is like how the finished one looks so far. That's one of the wings. That's the very first one we put in there, y'all. And now we are doing the rest, and then we're gonna crunch up the rest of the chips so we can give it a, what is it?
Crunchy layer.
A crunchy layer on the outside, y'all. So they're frying right now, and she's still putting the batter on here.
They looking good.
They look good, and it smell real good too. All right, so most of them are finished. There's only one more left in there. Oh wait, that one's finished
that one's
too.
Done.
So these what they look like before we dip them
inside of the breaded crust or whatever it is. The freaking hot Cheeto crust. Man, but they smell good and they turned out pretty good to be the first time. So we about to dip it in here and we about to show y'all how it looked afterwards. And then we both gonna taste test it and see how good our first
hot
Cheeto chicken. Hot Cheeto chicken, baby. Hot Cheeto chicken, baby. Right now she just,
if we would've got the lime, it would've stuck a little better, y'all.
Yeah, it probably would've stuck a little better if we had a lime in there, but hey, this is gonna look.
It's gonna ride.
It's gonna ride. Man, here is the finished product.
Hot Cheeto chicken.
Man, this look good. I can't even lie to you, man. We really did a good job. So, now we about to finally taste it, man.
You need a double plate.
Yeah.
Double plate.
All right, I usually like drumsticks, but I'm gonna get a flat this time because it's much easier. So, you ready to go in?
Yeah, let's do it.
This is good.
Yeah, it's actually good.
That's good. We did a good job.
Yeah, it's good.
So yeah, y'all, we about to continue to eat. We thank y'all for watching this video, and hopefully we do some more collabs, some more cooking videos when you come out. But we about to be out because it is 3:03 in the morning, and we about to record her video and make these nachos. But that's gonna be real quick. So yeah. Thank y'all for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to her channel, which will be in the description. Make sure y'all go subscribe and make sure y'all push that like button. Right now, you are now tuned in. Pin crispy. I'm still going.